New news for you this morning. A pedestrian's in the hospital in critical condition after she was struck by a car. APD says the crash happened last night at Paseo del Norte in San Pedro. The area was temporarily closed when the investigation began. The woman was rushed to a local hospital. No word as to who's at fault. Of course, we'll keep you up to date as APD continues investigating today.